Out of that. beach, she is shooting in the harbor. He is jumping up to the maelstrom. She is leaning over the giant's card of tears, which like a lava cone let fall to fly from the cross-eyed, tantrum-tousled ninth grader's splayed fist is freezing on the cement. He is throwing up his arms in heavenly desperation, the spacious Y of his tumultuous love nerves flailing like a poinsettia in its own nailish storm against the glass door of the cumulus, which is withholding her from these divine pastures she has filled with the flesh of men as stones. Oh, fatal eagerness. Oh boy, their childhood was like so many oatmeal cookies. I need you, you need me, yum yum. And none, it became suddenly three. Like someone always losing something and never knowing what. Always so. They were so fond of eating bread and butter and sugar. They were slobs. The mice used to lick the floorboards after they went to bed, rolling their light tails against the rattling marbles of granulation. Vivo, the dextrose those children consumed, lavished, smoked in their knobby candy bars. Such pimples, such hard-ons, such moody loves. And thus they grew like giggling fir trees.
Thank you.
This poem is called Poem. Many. My poem. That's not a cross look. It's a sign of life. But I'm glad you care how I look at you this morning after I got up. I was thinking of President Warren G. Harding and Horace S. Warren, father of the little blonde girl across the street, and another blonde, Agnes Headland. This was in the sixth grade. What? Now the day has begun in a soft gray way, with elephantine traffic trudging along Fifth, and two packages of Camels in my pocket. I can't think of one interesting thing Warren G. Harding did. I guess I was passing notes to Sally and Agnes at the time he came up in our elephantine history course. Everything seems slow suddenly and boring, except for my insatiable thinking towards you. As you lie asleep, completely plot, and gracious as a hillock in the mist. And one small window, sunless and only slightly open, as is your mouth and presently your quiet eyes. Your breathing is like that history lesson. Thank you.
I feel good.
I feel beautiful.
Do.